In English, it's the Duke. In Spanish, it's El Duque. And in baseball, there are plenty of L's to go around.